How do they see their music, though?
I know, it's okay. Do they want the photos of the stars? Like, I'm a little confused now.
They actually play, like, glow sticks now? It's very cool.
I think I had it on my backpack for my camping trip. I was able to chuck it over there and hope for the best.
You're like, that's a bug!
The light cells.
Good evening, everybody. So excited that you've come out and decided to join us for a night of jazz. We've got the combo playing tonight first, and then the big band. It's going to be a great time tonight. Got my notes, so I don't forget anything. I've got a couple of announcements and a couple of just things to let you guys know about, and then we're going to jump right into it. First thing is that there's a mistake on the program for the personnel in the combo. Everybody who's listed there is in the combo, but one person who is in the combo that is not listed is Jimmy Sanders. So just wanted to let you aware that we missed his name on the program. Also, in between the combo and the big band, we are going to take just a short break. Really, it's just long enough for the combo to get off stage and the jazz band to be like, you guys ready? All right, let's go. So it's going to, it's not really a full intermission, but it may be a minute or two just for us to kind of get reset. So just so you're tracking with what kind of time frame, it's going to be a fairly short break there. And also, there is another thing on the program for the combo personnel that is not a mistake. Normally, I try not to be a player with students, but this semester it worked out to where they needed somebody to comp chords, and so I started learning some jazz chords on guitar, so I'm going to be helping out with that. The students have had a great time all semester long, as they know I would be much more comfortable if we were playing tunes from the Van Halen catalog instead of the jazz tunes tonight. But it's worked out very well. We've had a good time. And so it's going to be a great night. So if you would, you can stand with me. We're going to ask the Lord for his presence and his blessing tonight. And we'll get started. Let's pray. Thanks, God, for the gift of music. Thank you for these friends that have come to enjoy the music tonight. Lord, I'm grateful for all of our students that are performing. And Lord, I just pray that you would bless them, bless everyone in the audience, that they can have a great experience in enjoying the art of jazz. And Lord, we pray that in everything that we do, that you would continue to draw us closer to you. We give you the praise. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. See you.
We'll be right back. that short minute or two break that we're going to regroup and then bring the rest of the big band down.
Verifying like that the director has the membership and all those kind of things, which were covered. I think we got the literature repertoire list, and they said that whoever they sent the stuff to, they sounded like just kind of waiting on the stage. Yes. Yeah. Well, we told them already.
Sure.
Yes.
Oh, I feel like a lot of people.
Okay.
I'll try to recognize all the soloists as they come across. This next tune, you're going to recognize, it's got a very familiar sound to it, to a jazz standard that we're actually not playing tonight. But it's meant to be a little bit of a joke. If you've ever heard the girl from Ipanema, this one is similar, but slightly different. The squirrel from Pasadena. And there is a chance that some of my guys do get a bit distracted during the song, so if something happens, there's no need to feel alarmed. It's just part of the show, but I'm sure that you will like it. This is the squirrel from Pasadena.